Hi, I'm Matt Ryer from Grafana Labs, and I'm excited to share with you updates on our Explore apps. Check this out.
The Explore apps are built on top of Grafana Labs' open source databases, Mimir, Loki, Tempo, and Pyroscope. With Explore apps, you don't need to learn the individual query languages to get at your data. We've built a new suite of point-and-click web-based experiences that unlock the power of the databases and make it available to everybody. They surface insights automatically and provide easy tools to drill down into interesting areas. We've seen it dramatically cut down the time it takes to diagnose some incidents internally and from feedback from our customers. Explore Metrics makes it trivial to browse your telemetry data in Mimir, scroll through visualizations of the data, or search for something specific. Like with all the Explore apps, you can easily spot spikes or dips and investigate further from here. Explore Logs creates beautiful visualizations of your data in Loki. If your logs are sent with labels that describe the pod, service, component, or application they're coming from, you can easily see unexpected spikes in log volume, which is usually a sign that something is up. Explore Traces presents detailed visualizations of your tempo trace data in aggregate, so you have a good picture of where time is spent doing work in your systems. You can pinpoint performance issues, investigate causes of errors, and drill down further just by pointing and clicking. Explore Profiles gives you even deeper insights into your stack with Pyroscope. Illuminate emerging performance issues across your services by browsing the visualizations in aggregate, or focus in, add filters, and look at it from different angles.
So that's the Explore apps. Explore Metrics and Explore Logs are now generally available, and Explore Profiles and Traces are available in public preview. Put together, this suite of tools gives you not just SREs, everybody, everything they need to run and operate their systems without even writing a query. Please check out each app's individual video posted alongside this video, and thank you for watching.